Yeah, that business on the San Jacinto was a slaughter. The whole thing was over in just 18 minutes. 18 bloody minutes. The only reason the surprise attack worked was because Santa Ana failed to send out scouts and spies. There's a lesson to be learned, Lieutenant. To fight a successful battle, you must know your enemy and the terrain. And if you also know your own weaknesses, why, you'll be practically invincible. Take that to heart, especially when you're fighting the natives. In 1836, we proclaimed the Republic of Texas, and Sam Houston became our first president. It could all have been so easy, but the Mexicans just wouldn't accept Texan independence. The negotiations with the U.S. on joining the Union as a state brought things to a head. War broke out with Mexico. The war had been going on for a year when I joined General Scott in his expedition to Veracruz. Our goal was to march upon Mexico City and force Mexico to capitulate. To clear the way, we first had to take Veracruz. Problem was, Veracruz had the strongest defenses of any stronghold in those days. It was thought to be impregnable. We took our units and crossed in boats. The date was March 22, 1847, and it was raining cats and dogs. Visibility was poor and the ground muddy. Hundreds of our men were poisoned by the drinking water or succumbed to fever. To attack Veracruz directly would have been a fatal error. Our backs would have been defenseless. We had to first take the surrounding countryside and cut Veracruz off from its supplies.
Sir! Sir, yes, sir!
Yes?
Sir, sir, yes, sir! Sir! Sir!
All right, sir!
Any orders, sir? Consider it
sir.
Done. Any orders, consider it done.
Sure!
Sir!
Ready for action, sir!
Ready for action, sir!
Done.
Sir, yes, sir! Sir, yes, sir!
Sir!
Sure.
Sure.
Sir! Ready for action, sir!
Sure. 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 Sure.
What's up? Sir, ready for action, sir. What's up? What's up? Sure. Sure. What's up?
Sir, ready for action, sir.
Sir! Sir!
All right, sir!
What's up?
Yes. Of course, yes. Of course, yes. Of course, yes. Of course. Of course. Yes. Of course. Yes, of course.
What's up?
Sure.
Yes.
Sir, ready for action, sir. Sir, ready for action, sir.
What's up?
Yes. Of course.
What's up?
Yes. Of course. Yes. Of course. Yes. Of course.
What's up? Sure. What's up? Sure. Sure. What's up?
Sir.
Sir. Sir.
Sir, yes, sir. Sir.
Orders, sir.
Sure. What's sure? What's up? Sure.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Sure. What? Sure.
Of course. Yeah, of course. Yeah, of course.
What's up? Sir! Sure. Sure.
Sir, sir, yes, sir. Thank you.
the orders.
Yeah, of course.
Consider it done.
Sir, ready
How can I help?
Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
Sir, yes, sir!
Consider it done.
Sir,
yes, sir. Done.
Sir, yes, sir.
How can I help? Sure. What's up? Sure.
Sir, yes, sir.
Sir. How can I
Sir.
Help?
Yes, of course.
Consider it done.
Sir,
consider
yes, sir.
Consider it done. Consider it done. Consider it done. Any orders?
Sir!
orders. Consider it done.
Sure.
Sure. What's up? Sure.
Ready for it!
Sir!
How can I help?
Anyone? Consider it done.
Of course.
Sir!
Ready for action,
sir!
Sure.
Sir.
Ready for action, sir.
Sir.
Ready for action, sir.
Consider it done.
Sir!
Ready for action, sir!
Sir. Consider it done.
Sir!
How can I help?
Sir!
Ready.